Yeah.
Quality and price.
Great. Thank you. by Bar in the Blue.
Oh yeah, how about it? Jackson Pollock.
Somebody knows some art history.
Yeah,
art history 101.
It's art school, LOL.
This is amazing.
New word.
Right, this is the German, right?
They're from England. They were German before they got the guy and they became New Orders. Don't tell anybody you haven't heard New Order.
I've had that sharpener for like a remarkably long period of time. It's crazy because, from like the age of 9 to like 16, I would use sharpener every day.
That's kind of crazy.
Thank you.
After I close this.
Okay.
Alright.
Where'd Jason go?
No idea.
No, it's a little, it's like damsel canvas, red book. Ohio.
So weird, I got like a thing on my Cash App for today at the Pony, and I wasn't at the fucking Pony today. I wasn't at the Pony in a fucking long time. At 11 o'clock this morning.
You should go in and talk.
Well, I know, but I wonder like what it could be. It's like, it's kind of like a strange, you know, this strange person that I used to hang out with a little bit.
Yeah.
She used to work there. Uh-huh. She got fired. She would have access to my credit device, probably.
She would, like, that's crazy. I took that. Yeah, I'm there.
Yeah.
I feel pretty soon. I'm like that. But
it says pending. Like, why is it pending?
Maybe it didn't go through then. But like, I go tomorrow morning.
Could it be like an old one?
No, that's weird. It goes automatically.
Right. Really today weird. At 11:01.
When did you last go there?
Fucking, like, weeks ago.
Yeah, but that's like, I go tomorrow at some point. Wait, it's the only place to go tomorrow, right? So.
Well, Glitch might open up down this
way. This is fun. This is like a date stamp.
I mean, it's a number stamp.
Yeah.
It's a date stamp.
It's like stamps are kind of fun.
Well, what's happening here? What's going on?
We're gonna go. We were gonna go